Fine, my response is they're all idiots. Fire them and use the savings.